It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. The tents to make me leave my sleeping bag rolled up in stash behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that are dried upon some line that keeps you on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that binds me, or something that somebody said because they thought we'd fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're waiting on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my. Though the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the highways and the junkyards come between us, and some other woman's crying to her mother 'cause she turned and I was gone, I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind, but not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads by the rivers flowing gentle on my mind. I dip my cup of soup into a gurgling, crackling cauldron in some tray. My beard a rustling, a cold towel and a dirty cap will blow. Cupped hands around tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find that you're waiting on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, ever smiling, ever gentle on my.